and Susan Johnson lost her jockey Lee. There has been much excitement and more to be. You can hear her morning, night, and morn. Yes, I wonder where my easy rider's gone. Now cablegrams come of sympathy, telegrams go of inquiry, letters come from Alabama and everywhere that Uncle Sam has even a rural delivery. All day the phone rings, but it's not for me. And at last, good tidings fill our hearts with glee. And this message come all the way from Tennessee.
This is what it said.
Dear Sue, your easy rider struck this bird today on a southbound rattler, a side door Pullman car. Yes, see him here, and he was on the hall. I said, easy riders gotta stay away. So he had to vamp it, but the hike ain't far. He's gone where the southern cross to yellow dark. Thank you. deacon Spliven, his flock was given the way of living right. Yes, said he, no winging, no ragtime singing tonight. Yes. Up jump on Hager and shouted out with all of might, all of might. She said, oh, tain't no use of preaching. Oh, tain't no use of teaching. Each modulation of syncopation, just tell my feet to dance, and I can't refuse when I hear the melody called the blues, those ever-loving blues. Just hear Ann Hager's children harmonizing to that old mournful tune. It's a like a choir from on high broke blues. Yeah, man. If the devil brought it, the good Lord sent it right down to me. Yes, let the congregation join while I sing those loving Aunt Hager.